Maryam Nawaz has said that she was still waiting for permission to meet her ailing father, former Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif, in Kot Lakhpat jail. Maryam took to Twitter saying, "I am still waiting for the permission to meet Maryam Nawaz Sharif." She said Nawaz Sharif is unwell and it had been 5 days that she had no access to him. Maryam Nawaz added, "Not even his personal physician has been allowed to see him, Nawaz Sharif. A humble reminder, force of retribution never sleeps."